Hello and welcome to Everyday Questions. So currently, the world is divided between two factions, whether you see the dress as white and gold, or whether you see it as blue and black. What exactly is causing this? In the next 1 minute, we'll try and see why it's exactly happening. The phenomenon which is happening here is called as color constancy. That means that context of the image matters a lot in the way in which your brain can perceive the image. In fact, have a look at this cube for example. The center tile on the top appears a shade of brown, whereas the center tile on the side appears a shade of orange. Now why is this happening? This is because there's a shadow on the side face. And since, depending on the context, our brain thinks, shadows makes objects seem darker, and hence throws back a lighter color back to our brain. Whereas in fact, both are of the exact same color. To account for the compensation of the brain would perceive the objects to be of the exact same color when the shadow is taken away. Hence, context matters a lot. This effect works the same way across multiple lighting as well. The blue tiles on the top face of the right cube are of the same color as the yellow tiles on the top face of the left cube. So context and lighting really matters in terms of us interpreting the color of images. In case of the dress, we are too close to the dress to make a guess of what actually the lighting is surrounding the dress. So for people who are seeing the dress as white and gold, are imagining the dress to be placed in a bluish tinged lit environment, and hence the bluish tinge in white. Whereas for people who are seeing the dress as black and blue, are imagining the dress to be placed in clear or yellow light. So color constancy is at play, and hence it all depends on the context and the perception of the image you're taking to your brain. It also depends a lot on where you're watching the image, be it on a desktop, be it on a tablet or a mobile phone. Since the color of the dress can change depending on tilting the angle of the screen and also increasing or reducing the brightness on your screen. From a factual standpoint, the dress is actually black and blue. Here are some pictures. Most of you would have also seen the Australia-New Zealand match which happened earlier today. Didn't the Kiwis look amazing in their white and gold, or was it black and blue? White and gold uniforms, black and blue? Thank you so much for watching this video. In case you liked the video, please subscribe to Everyday Questions by clicking the channel link here for new science videos every week. Also, last week, I uploaded a video on why do we drink Corona with lime and why not other beers. Thank you so much for watching, and until next time, bye-bye.